and we expect 12 of them to play this year. We really feel good about that talent. Now, again, we have to show it during camp, but because of the recent success on defense, helped us even be better. And
we have two.
It makes our offense better. And our offense had a great spring, so we expect them to be better as well.
I'll say Turk gets recognized pretty soon.